it's me, Eliza! And it's almost fall, which means it's time for the annual Creek Back to School Fashion Show! All you grody fashion hopefuls can fret no longer! Because I'm here to tell you what's cool and what's not cool. Butterflies are cool. Birds are not cool.
Huh?
Vertical stripes are cool.
Horizontal stripes are not cool!
What?
And lastly, dookie bags are cool! And crossbody purses are not cool. So, get your best looks ready to sashay down the runway! See you all at the fashion show!
I can't believe this!
I know! Birds aren't cool anymore! But it took me years to train Mortimer to sit on my head! How am I supposed to start fresh with a butterfly? Oh, no, I mean, not that I would actually replace you with a butterfly.
Yeah, well, you're not the one who made your entire brand horizontal stripes. I can't switch to vertical stripes. They make me look taller than I already am.
Don't you guys think that video was kind of targeted at us?
No.
She used a picture of me as an example of uncool.
That could have been anyone.
Yeah, it could have been, but it wasn't. It was me.
Well, time to face the creek and let everyone know how uncool we are.
You know what? I reject Eliza's fashion advice. I say birds are cool.
Yeah!
And horizontal stripes are cool.
Yeah, they are!
And my crossbody purse, I didn't even know there was a name for it, is also cool.
You dumb crack!
We're gonna wear whatever we want, however we want, cause we're what?
Cause we're cool!
Yeah!
Maybe my wardrobe could use an update.
Yeah, I'm just gonna check and see if I have a second shirt for no particular reason.
Okay, bye!
Where am I gonna get another purse? I hope they're still in business. Excuse me? Are you the kid who used to make costumes for the king?
That's me! The name and game are one and the same. Taylor the Tailor. My purpose is to repurpose for all your fashion needs.
Oh, wow.
How can I help you today? I've got a wonderful new line of couture hoodies just in time for fall. For the kid who needs to carry it all, the pock hat, hats with pockets. And don't look now, but macaroni isn't just for construction paper anymore.
Oh, wow, but that's not really what I need.
I also have them in fettuccine.
Linguini,
rotini, bucatini.
That's okay. I actually need you to make something specific for me.
Ooh, a custom order!
Can you make me a dookie bag?
You want me to make you a knockoff when there's a fine pair of linguini pants right here? Listen, honey, fashion favors the bold. And I think your current purse is already quite the statement.
It's a statement that I'm not cool! At least that's what everyone will say if I show up to the back-to-school fashion show wearing it. Please, I'm begging you.
Okay, I'll do it. But it'll cost you a lot of dough.
Oh, I've got a whole tube of cookie dough at home.
Perfect. Just bring it by tomorrow. With all this back-to-school frenzy, I've had a lot of kids skip out on paying me. I wouldn't want to have to send my sharks on you.
Thank you, Taylor. Thank you!
Aw, thanks, Kelsey. Now we both have new shirts.
Oh, this old thing? I just, like, threw it on, you know? I didn't even realize I was wearing clothes.
Well, I know what I'm wearing.
Wait. Is that?
No, it can't be!
That's right. Designer brand Dookie. Now we can all attend the creek in style.
In style, you say?
I'll be the judge of that.
JP! Love the stripes. They make your big head sing. Kelsey! Butterflies! So in vogue. Oh, and Mortimer. Still a bird. And is that a Dookie bag I see?
Oh, yeah, uh-huh. It's a dookie. Yeah, it's a dookie.
Are you sure? Something feels off. Let's take a closer look. A dookie bag usually is put together with a fine cross-stitched thread, but this looks more like a combination of glue and desperation. A distinct lack of the signature lavender eau de parfum, and no sign of an official serial number. Just as I suspected. It's a fake! Dookie!